ultimately we're regulating the presence of absence. How we do it is important. It's always happening in the mind. There's a pattern to it. Speak a thought in the mind, say the words, speak a thought in the mind. The thought. I'm using the force right now. Because when I'm speaking in the mind, it gives you an opportunity to formulate. And so it's balanced. Empathic connection. Not telepathic, empathic. It's weird with this video. I'm only getting a generalized idea based off everyone I've heard so far. Heal the world with empathy. The words work different than the thoughts. The words are taken literally, the thoughts are followed literally. Does that make sense? Yes. When you say, don't go to the house, you're putting out all sorts of feeling things, house, don't go, things like that. But if you think, don't go to the house, the people don't go to the house, they follow it. Know what you're saying. Watch your words as if they're hands. Watch what you do with them. Know that in the mind there is truth. We can communicate by using the pattern. It's all empathy. Words are not empathy. This is empathy. step of the journey. We can develop it and train it.